Open. Towson is serving for this opening set.
Beautifully struck from Towson. She's got all the shots, like we mentioned in the beginning. Haven't seen the drop shot until now. That's her first attempt. Great disguise on that take back on the backswing and followed it nicely towards the net.
Well, considering she's hit that downwind, that was sumptuous. Ukrainian fans.
Let's take another look at this one because it was the perfect time to be played, that drop shot, and Kostyuk was inside the court. Moved forward as she was hitting it. Lovely disguise on the backswing. Kept the racket face closed until the very last moment. Great feel.
Love 15.
Well, a little deft touch, amazingly.
That was a tough one for him to take as well, though, because he was close. Yeah, a couple of good.
Fence again.
Great choice and so aware of where Osaka was.
Oh, great shot.
Shot of the match, really. That was terrific.
And she's entitled to ask for a little bit of external validation after that, because she disguised it beautifully, and it's not easy from the base.
Something after that point, brilliantly played by both players.
Wow, just superb skill here from Caruso, forcing Kecmanovic to defend, and then the ability to change.
The right time to play it. Kasatkina a long way behind the
13,
baseline.
14. Got some nice backspinners.
With him on a full-time basis to take care of the body, keep it in optimal shape.
Goodness me. Goodness me. Did we just jumped out of our... First of all, we didn't know. This is smart from Cressy because he was just testing Medvedev out. And to there, he...
A little stroke of Rafa's genius there. A perfect time, wasn't it? No one in the stadium was expecting that. Perfectly executed drop shot out of nowhere. It's what it takes